1 week later, and we got another 23-minute album.
Sending out bars like a router. I got no worries, Hakuna Matata. They bite my shit like piranha. I fuck your bitch and I buy her some Prada. Wait, which bag? Red one. Say that. Have fun. I light it up like a flash. Talking to camera, not talking to one running fast.
What's up, guys? Evo here, back with another reaction. Today in this video, we're going to be reacting to Kid See Ghosts. The new album by Kanye West and Kid Cudi. 1 week after Kanye dropped Ye. And coincidentally, it's 7 songs and the same duration, 23 minutes. I fuck with the album art. Like, look at this shit, bro. Look at it. Oh my goodness. It's so good. It's so good. So if the album sounds anything how the art looks, then this is going to be amazing.
Let's go, baby.
We won the Stanley Cup. I'm so happy. All right, let's get into shit. Okay, the first song is called Fourth Dimension, and I guess it's featuring... I'm not even going to say that name because I don't want to butcher it, but yeah, y'all can see that shit. I don't know what he's saying. I can step into love, feel the love.
We not worry about no other niggas. We the mother niggas. You bust down a rollie, I bust down a brick. Then I flood a nigga. Hoping that I play a song. Love to fuck the trap music. Dope money just came along.
Oh my lord. Bro, this shit sounds fucking crazy. And not crazy like, yo, this shit is crazy. It just sounds crazy. Bro, just imagine, just close your eyes for a second and imagine, just picture Kanye in the studio doing the shit that he's doing right now. Bro, and real quick, I want to say, I saw, I was up last night waiting for this to come out because I was like, hey, if it comes out, Ye didn't come out till like 10 in the morning or some shit, like Eastern time. A week ago, so I wasn't expecting this to drop at midnight, even though people were saying it was going to. Then there was the whole thing with the Wave app and the listening party and shit. You know, I was up watching a Twitch VOD. It had 2 more hours left, so I was like, if this shit isn't dropped after 2 hours, I mean, I'm fucking going to bed. I don't need to stay up to. I don't know why people. I don't know. Like, literally, if you're tired, just go to sleep. It's not like it was fucking Black Friday and you're missing deals. Like, that shit's gonna be there in the morning. But anyway, I'm seeing a lot of people had mixed there were a lot of mixed reviews, like once it finally did drop, or once the listening party did go live, once it was over and everything. I was seeing like it wasn't really a popular consensus. It was all over the place, you know. So far I can see where the disappointed people are coming from, but I'm only halfway through the first song, so let's go ahead and get back into this. I'm sorry. I mean, I can definitely see why people were disappointed with this. What the fuck, man?
What a chorus!
I mean, where's the anything? Okay, I'm sorry, I can't sugarcoat it. I'm not about to lie to avoid dislikes, bro. That first song was trash. That shit was whack. I mean, it could have just been like an intro, and I know it's like, bro, people are gonna say like shit like he's experimenting or he's being artistic and shit like that. Just to my ears, it didn't sound good. And like, and I know it's normally like when you listen to something like for the first time, like once you listen to it more and more, you sort of form a different opinion. But like, I can't even see myself ever listening to that ever again, like voluntarily. And even if I did hear it again involuntarily enough times, like I don't think there's any instance where I would enjoy that, but that's just my opinion. I don't know. So if I mean, okay, and also I should mention, like, I'm not a fan of either of these two, and when I say I'm not a fan, I mean, like, I don't, like, follow them, I don't listen to their music, like, you know, religiously, or, you know, even frequently, normally, at all. But if you are a fan, I could definitely see why you would be disappointed in that shit. Like, if I was a fan, I'd be fucking pissed. I'd be like, what is this shit? I mean, I'm already like, what is this shit? But I'm not like, what the fuck is this shit? I'm just kind of like, what is this shit? Anyway, that was only one song. Okay, we got six left, so let's get back into this. This one's called Kids See Ghosts. The self-titled song.
I love all your shit talking.
Oh, damn, he heard me talking about the first song.
I love all your shit talking. You ain't got nothing better to do with yourself. I done proved it myself. Back on that ruling myself, I got new news to tell. Act like you knew you done failed.
Even buzzing thought they wasn't, huh? Tell all your kinfolk and cousin, huh? This is the package you order, huh? Beautiful madness.
Say something about fucking a cousin? I like that humming. It was alright, I guess. I mean, nothing special. Like I said, I really like the humming and the, like, tambourines, whatever the fuck, like the instruments and everything, like the sound, the instrumental was nice, and that humming was, like, on point. Everything else was kind of this kind of seemed more like a low volume in the background type song. Yeah. All right, this next one's called Cudi Montage.
What is Santa bringing? Oh, bringing you
it feels so ooh. Good it should cost. Brought an alligator, I ain't talking Lacoste. Made me say, she seen it made me always feel like a boss. She said I'm in the wrong hole, I said I'm lost. She said I'm going too fast, I'm exhausted. Now drop to your knees for the offering. For this new dimension, that's too new to mention. Won't fit in a sentence. If I get locked up, I won't finish the sentence.
I like that. Sentence. Good shit.
I mean, you only want 2.5 minutes if you can get it, you know. 3 minutes, max.
Okay, so I really like that one. That one was definitely good. Definitely the best one so far. Out of the seven, number three out of the seven. Yeah, I really like that one. That one, yeah. I like the rapping. I like the punchlines and the wordplay, and it sounded really good. So that is a thumbs up from me. All right, this next one's called Free, Ghost Town Part 2.
I don't feel pain anymore. Guess what, baby? I feel free.
Ew, bro. I'm sorry.
I'm so complete in the mood.
That's really killing my vibe. I'm not even gonna lie. Like, the rest of it is nice, but, like, I like that. Well, that was Ghost Town Part 2. Which one's better, do you guys think? Which one do you guys like better? Definitely Part 1. I really fuck with the instrumental of that one. Like, I like it a lot. Especially, like, when they came in the beginning. And it was... The first half of the song was pretty nice. But like I said, like, Kanye doing the free versus 070 Shake, I think her name is, doing the free. That shit was killing my vibe. Like, I don't know. I just don't like how that sounded. Maybe, like I said, maybe I might have liked it more. Or I might have liked it if, you know, Ghost Town wasn't a thing. But, like, I can't help but compare her to him. And, but, yeah. And, like I said, I like that. But, yeah, I mean, overall, it was alright. Cudi Montage is definitely still better. The best one so far. So, three songs left. Let's see if they can close this out right. Alright, this next one is called Feel the Love. It's the longest one on the album, 525. hopefully.
Very rarely do you catch me out. Y'all done specially invited guests me out. Y'all been telling jokes that's gonna stress me out. Soon as I walk in, I'm like, let's be out. I was off the chain, I was often drained, I was off the meds, I was called insane. What an awesome thing, engulfed the shame. I want all the rain, I want all the pain.
See, okay, I like this shit, man. This is what I want, man. He's rapping. I love this shit. I mean, I don't mind the singing either, but like, something, say some words instead of, I mean, like, the humming sounds nice and everything, but like, I need some substance. I need like actual lyrics, not just like four lines and then the rest of the 2 minutes is just instruments and shit. But I mean, I like this. It's very simple piano type beat, very gentle, soft, and he's rapping. I love it.
I want all the smoke, I want all the blame. Cardio, audio, let me jog your brain. Caught in an Audi home, we was all detained. All of you Mario, it's all a game.
I'm so reborn, I'm moving forward.
I really like that shit. Wait, he keeps saying he's reborn, but there's a song called Reborn. That's not even what this is called. Did they like fuck up the name, title or some shit?
I'm moving forward, keep moving forward.
There's still 2 more minutes, so like, is it just gonna be him saying this shit over and over again? I hope not. If Kanye had another verse, that'd be really nice, but I doubt it. Okay, that one was pretty good. I really like Kanye's rapping on that, and the instrumental was nice and everything. I love the beat switch at the end. I always like beat switches. Those are always like, just, I mean, you know, it keeps you locked in. But one thing about me that I don't like, I hate excessive repetition. And so like, I wish there was more, like I wish Kanye like had another verse or whatever, because like, you know, I'm not really someone that can listen to someone say, you know, the same 10 words over and over again for like 2-3 minutes long. That's just not me. I can't deal with it. It drives me insane. The anticipation of other words coming into play and they don't. But overall, I would say it was pretty good. Yeah, but like I said, I really wish Kanye like had another verse or something, because his verse was nice. You know, it wasn't. Yeah, I mean, it was good in my opinion. So yeah, 2 more songs. This one's called Fire. I saw people quoting this on Twitter, and people were just tweeting "Kids See Ghosts Sometimes."
What else you expect from Mr. Westman, painting from Westland? Heard my space like a relative that you ain't seen a minute, called on the telephone. And when they see you, they say, "Damn, you get hella grown." Ultra light building in the building by Mutual. Herzog in the mirror in the office out in Basel. No, not Miami, Switzerland.
Kids see ghosts sometimes.
Well, if there was one thing I liked in that song, it was definitely the very end with him humming, doing that like tribal sound type humming, rainforest type sound and shit. I don't know, man. Fire. That's the title of the song. I'm not saying that it was fire, because to me it was kind of, I don't know, Kanye's rapping was like, sounded a little sloppy on there. I don't know. It was, I have something in mind, but I'm gonna save it for after this last song to say about the album. So let's go ahead and get into it. This one's called Reborn.
I'm caught in the gas, see I'm all strapped, and I can't move, and I'm singing low.
Everybody want world peace, till your knees get shot in the dome piece. Then you're going by your own peace, hoping it'll help you find your own peace. Bring light to what they don't see. They send us off to prison for retirement. Hopefully Alex Johnson will inspire me. Inspire me.
Lord, shine your light on me, save me.
All right, my final thoughts on this album. honestly, I'd have to say, like, I'm definitely underwhelmed, pertaining to all the hype that was around it. I was kind of excited because, you know, just because of how much hype there was and how what everyone was saying, you know, I was like, oh, this is gonna be good. And then the album art came out, and like I said at the beginning of the video, if it sounds anything like the art looks, it's gonna be fucking amazing. But that was not the case. I mean, honestly, it was kind of boring to me. Like, I don't think I've even ever said that about like any album or song or anything, but like, I'm not saying it was bad, but like, I mean, well, I guess it is kind of bad, but like, it was just boring. Like I said, like, I'm not into like the excessive repetition. Like, I want more. Like, it just didn't seem like enough substance to me. Like, you know, I'm sitting there waiting for like another verse or something, and you know, it's just like the same words over and over again, or just like no words at all and just instruments, which I mean is nice, you know. It's like, I mean, hey, you put that together and it sounds good, keep it on there or whatever. But at the same time, you know, I'm trying to hear. Now this one, I wasn't expecting, I don't know if I said this already, but like, because of, you know, the Ye album and everything, I was expecting, you know, rapping on there. But because of that, plus added with the fact that this was with Kid Cudi, I wasn't really expecting, you know, like a bunch of rapping. I was expecting more like, you know, stuff that sounds good sonically and, you know, like humming and singing and shit like that. But like, this was still underwhelming to me. I really liked Reborn was nice, as well as Cudi Montage. But other than that, like, honestly, like, I wouldn't see. Now, I said it's boring. It, to me, it's boring. But like, that's only because I feel like this isn't like an active listen album. To me, it seems more like a put the shit on the in the background, like, you know, kind of turned down, just like as background music or whatever, like while you're driving, talking to someone, or if you're like, you know, chilling at home, working on something, doing some homework or whatever. Maybe you're doing artwork or writing something, I don't know. You just put it on in the background just to have something to listen to. But like, to just like sit here and not look at anything at all except for the song, the track list, and listen to it, there wasn't enough to, you know, it wasn't that great. Just my opinion. Y'all can like it if you want. If you did like it, you can like it. I'm not saying, you know, the shit is trash. Now, I mean, the first song, I don't know what the fuck was up with that first song, okay? That shit was pretty trash to me. Or, not trash, but whack. Y'all, it's, I mean, to me, that's kind of different. Not really, but, yeah, I don't know. But as for the album, it was aight. You know, I'm not gonna say it was bad, but it definitely wasn't good, in my opinion. I can definitely see, I understand why there were lots of mixed reaction, lots of mixed feelings about this, because, yeah. And boy, if I was a fan, like super, super, I was excited for this just because, you know, I was like, oh, I'm gonna do a reaction, like, you know, I'm listening to new music, you know, artists that I don't normally listen to or whatever, and, you know, people are hyping it up and I'm expecting it to be, you know, good. I wasn't expecting it to be like a masterpiece or anything, because like, everyone uses that word nowadays, and like, it's losing its like meaning, because like, basically anything good, people are like, oh, this is a masterpiece. And it's just like, so I wasn't expecting anything too mind-blowing, but like, I was expecting something better than this, and it was not something better than this. But yeah, like I said, that's just my opinion. My two favorite songs were Cudi Montage and Reborn. I don't know what was up with Feel the Love, because like, he kept saying, you know, he was reborn or some shit in that one. I don't know if they fucked up the names, but anyway, I'm not sure which one out of the two that I like better, but Cudi Montage and Reborn were definitely the only two I liked, basically. The other ones were kind of just like, eh, whatever. Those two I could say, you know, I kind of fully enjoyed. I don't know. Y'all let me know what y'all think, especially if you guys are like fans of these artists. Tell me if you were, if you thought it was good, if you thought it was okay for them together, or if you thought it was underwhelming and you were pretty disappointed in your favorite artists or whatever when you were really anticipating this or whatever. Because like I said on Twitter, I was seeing, you know, basically people that were like, oh, yes, I'm so glad, blah, 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 this is so good. Oh, they did not disappoint. And then I saw other people that were like, wow, that wasn't that great. Like, wow, I waited all night for this shit, you know. And it's just like, so me having an unbiased opinion, it's not like I hate Kanye West. I definitely don't hate Kid Cudi. It's just me from the middle. But yeah, like, I mean, if someone played this in the car, like, you know, I wouldn't be like, dude, turn this off. So honestly, to me, it's kind of just like whatever. As I said, that's just my opinion. Y'all let me know what y'all think about it. I would love to see your opinions, because that's kind of like half the reason I'm doing this shit. I want to see, like, you know, what other people are thinking. Comments get drowned in the comment section sometimes, so, you know. So I doubt you liked my reaction, because most likely you were coming to see someone else excited and happy and positive about it. But if you did like my reaction, leave a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. More videos to come. I'll see you guys. Peace.